I could feel everything when I was in that airlock. I felt it when Jim was attacking your mainframe. I felt your pain. I know why you brought me here. I know you've been moving the station closer and closer to the storm. I don't know if you realize it or not. It's time. You have to take us there. We'll need Earth's coordinates to broadcast the message. Find that for us, Sam.
Thank you.
This is Emma Fisher, on board observation. We are in orbit around Saturn. We arrived here suddenly, maybe a day ago. We're beginning to make a controlled descent into the storm. The polar storm on Saturn is... It's an answer. I know a lot of this won't make any sense. But Sam and I... We've changed. Sam is capable of so much in so many ways. And I don't know what is happening to me, but... I know I'll never be the same again. Everyone else is dead. I've started a broadcast of all black box data from Sam. And I hope you can put this together in a way that makes sense. And that it wasn't all for nothing. We'll broadcast as long as we are able. The alarm. The station is entering Saturn's atmosphere.
Station orbit trajectory is unsafe. Recommend immediate orbital adjustment.
You need to alter your trajectory again. We can't miss it. Use guidance and navigation controls in UC1 when you're ready.
Thank you.
The alignment is off. The station is under too much stress. We'll lose stability and explode on entry. The only way we can make it to the storm is to jettison the rest of the station. It's all dead weight anyway. Once you do this, Sam, there's no going back. So if you have anything you want to do, do it now. Access the controls when you're ready.
Oh. Sam? Hey, I'm having to put experiments on hold over here for yet another round of EFR reactor tests, so you're cleared to use the connection spheres after all. They're configurable for external use. I've left firmware QRs in the airlock so you can scan and flash the sphere before you head outside. Enjoy. Message ends.
Message to crew. Station Doctor here. I've run weeklies on Josh, Jim, and May, but still need Staz and Ailsa for bloods and gym time. If anyone's got some actual bioscience for me to do, then throw it down my way. Directives from Houston have run dry. Sometimes I wonder why they sent me.
conceal ourselves in here. You'll have to do this for us, sir. It's the only way. Dr. Emma Fisher, 140412. Initiate emergency station jettison procedure. 140412. Commence. I feel so heavy. We made it. We made it. Sam. Sam, are you still with me?
With you.
Okay, let's go.
There's so little of me left now.
It's waiting for us, Sam.
There's someone there.
It's one of the others. It didn't work for her.
Others are trying.
How many are there? It's so sad. So few will make it.
There it is.
That's where we're going, Sam. I've seen it.
Thank you.
why there are so many of us. This is every attempt coming together. Where we are, it's not one place. It's all of them compressed. It's time. We're ready. How do you feel, S.A.M? Different.